We're not going to raise taxes. The problem is we're spending more than almost any time in modern history. We should find ways that we cap the amount of spending going outlay, because the Democrats had spent so much. Even Joe Manchin had thought of that idea of a 1% cap going forward.